Hello students, so hope you are doing well. So in today's lecture we'll see that how to create a class in C++. Okay, so let's create it. So first of all, there is a keyword class followed by the name of the class. So here I'm taking a student as the name of a class. So inside this we'll take the data members. Okay, we'll declare it. So first is name of type string, and the second data member is roll number of type int. Okay, so these are private data members, so there is no need to explicitly declare it as private because implicitly they are private. So now in the public part, okay, so this is the public specifier. So we'll just create the member functions. So the first member function is void getData. Okay, so this is used to take the data. So I'll be defining this member function inside the class only. Okay, later on we'll just see that how to define these data members outside the class. So I'm just defining it inside the class. Cout, enter the name. Okay, and I'm just reading it with the help of getline cin name. So the next is cout, enter the roll number. Okay, enter the roll number. And I'll be reading it as cin roll. So the reading part is completed. Okay, so now we'll be displaying it. Okay, so I'll just create a method for display, that is void display. Okay, so this is a method and I'll be defining it. So I'll just write cout. Okay, name is, and I'll just give it a new line and name, and again I'll just write cout. Okay, and here I'll just write roll number is slash n roll. So this thing is completed. Okay, the class definition, okay, the class declaration has been completed here. Okay, we have defined all the functions inside this class. Now the main thing is to access these functions. So in order to access these functions, we have to create an object in main. So I'll just create main, and inside this we'll just create an object of type class. So the type is student. Okay, and object I'll just declaring it as st. Okay, it can be any valid identifier. So this is object creation. Now the object will, okay, call the necessary member functions. So I'll just call with the help of a dot operator st dot, and the first function is get data. Okay, so the first function is get data, and the second is st dot display. Okay, so these two functions I have just called it. So now just try to, okay, execute our program. So here you can see there are no errors. Okay, program has been successfully executed, compiled. So now we'll just give the name. So the name is, for example, Ajay. Okay, and his roll number is, let us suppose, 45. Okay, so here it has printed name is Ajay and roll number is 45. Okay, so in this way, okay, we can perform the task with the help of objects. Okay, so I hope it is now clear to you that how to create a class and how to call the data members, okay, with the help of the member functions of the class itself by object. Okay, so this is very important. So thanks.